inviolable sound represented in those 10 words.
Can you?